Hello everyone, my name is Juhi Khadwagade. I am from Nagpur. Today I came here to give my interview in the Embassy of Switzerland. I have actually graduated from Engineering College, but I have got an admission in Swiss Educational College. And today is my appointment. The overall experience was good. Interviewer asked me few questions like why this college and why do you want to study in Switzerland and not in India. So explained it well. The second thing, he was getting you to make some friendly, like he just asked, tell me about yourself, why do you want to study here and why not in India. So it was overall good experience. Make sure your documents are well prepared. So thank you.